What's going on, YouTube Nation? It's your boy Native Mags, and today we are bringing you BaseBall9 on Android. Starting off, you can see there are many options to customize your team as well as your players. As we go through, you can see that there are options to upgrade your players, their attributes, their levels, and their tiers. As you see here, I upgrade the max level of one of my players. As we continue on, you see that you can customize your players, your face, your body, and the motion and how they move. Everything in this game costs coins, and throughout the play, you will gain coins, or you could buy them from the store. You can also buy different gear, gloves, cleats, guards, glasses for your players for each individual. In the item shop, there are different packages, gems, and coins and items that you can also purchase for money. Starting off this game, I've already played a few games, and I will continue here at one of my games. The game is fun and is easy to use. You start off by hitting the pitch, choosing where you want the pitch to go, and let it rip. You do not control any of the other players besides the batter or the pitcher. As we continue on, you'll see me up at bat, and it is simply the same thing as pitching. You hit ready up, choose your location where you want to swing the ball, and hit the swing button. I find this game very easy, very fun, and anytime I pick up my phone, I tend to play this game. This game is very exciting, and is one of the best baseball games on a mobile phone that I've played in years. At this time, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe, and enjoy the rest of the video. Three!